A cop who had sex with a teenage girl who was a student at the high school where he was assigned is going to prison. Victor Castillo was a member of the Portales PD working as a school resource officer when he started seeing a 16-year-old last year. Prosecutors say he drove to her house in his patrol car in uniform and had sex with her. Today he pled guilty to rape and was sentenced to 25 years. Castillo was a Berlin police officer before he went to work in Portales.